I'm Christina Gonzalez in Hammett. Back to you in the studio.
David Zicks, the Santa Monica Police Activities League, or PAL, held their annual walk run today. Look at them go, which honors the life of Officer Ricardo Crocker. He was a 10-year veteran of the Santa Monica Police Department and a Marine Corps Reserve Major. Officer Crocker was killed while serving in Iraq in 2005. His legacy in Santa Monica, he mentored the most vulnerable youth within the community.
Much more news ahead in the 6:30 half hour. So the